Hi, my name is Hossam Aboudi. I'm 18 years old and I go to El Cajon Valley High School. Thank you for watching my video.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% beer. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he f***ed him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100%.
So my name is Kyle Hewitt. I'm Hassam's coach. If you were to get Hassam as a player, you would get a hard worker. You would get someone who has a 4.0 in class. You would never have to question his ability in the classroom, and he would always perform well on the soccer field, giving him 110% all the time. He's a good kid, and give him a shot. Thank you.